Men kill for a number of reasons. They lie for infinitely more, but they only steal for one, to fill a void. I do that for them. That's why they pay me.
Pretty straightforward. Simple lock and key job. In and out. One entrance, two exits. Only one guard in the lobby.
What about some specifics?
On the building, or on the safe? Or on the job in general?
All of the above, if you don't mind. There's a high risk in my line of work.
The tower has 12 floors. Mostly doctors and dentists. Except for the 10th floor.
And the safe?
It's a Sentry MS-1414, cubic dimensions, non-rectangular. It's hidden in one of his cabinets. I'm not sure exactly which one, but he doesn't have many, so it shouldn't be that difficult to find. The main doors aren't quite so intricate, though. Standard bolt fix. You should be able to pick those, no problem. And he always leaves the door to his office unlocked. Creature of habit, I suppose. Everyone else locks theirs. I can't speak this part. You have to read it.
Inside.
Words on a page. It holds no intrinsic value to anyone other than myself and the unfortunate party you'd be stealing it from.
And it's double my standard fee.
Yes. Looks to me like you're running out of excuses.
I'll do it. Thank you.
trace of him. But he'd stayed with me. It lingered there. Nature's terrible vengeance for my chosen field of work. One day it would burn me to a crisp. But for now, I would accept the satisfaction. Job well done.